I'll cover you! Hey, in here!
Go! With me.
Ever you think I'd known you longer, huh?
Oh, shit!
That's all right, we can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe.
What is this?
Up the stairs!
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously.
Get her out of here. She's hurt.
Take her to the train. Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
I guess that makes us even.
Not quite.
So, this little man is Drake.
Yes.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple? Shame.
No!
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me. So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow. You are the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Come on.
That is brilliant, mate. Here.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake. Return to the staging ground. Prepare to move out. You, come with me. You. Take care of them.
No problem.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh? Just gonna mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Oh, run!
Stop them!
Go, go! You son of a bitch!
Are you serious again?
You alright?
Yeah.
Keep going!
You're awfully close, Nate!
Hurry!
Oh no!
Oh shit! This way!
Okay!
Hurry! Up this way!
Hey!
What are you doing? Come on! Got you! Come on! This way! Get down!
Wow, you're not stepped off. But what?
You alright?
Yeah. Never better. You?
Not that I want you.
Okay.
I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are, typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What?
Oh, no, 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 no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you. All right, chapter 12.
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am. Gotta get a gun.
Did you find anything?
Nothing yet.
Found anything yet?
That water tower.
Gotta find a way up there.
Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
Oh, here it is.
See anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
There you go. Hey, look what I found. Here we go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's locked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. Any luck with that door?
Stand back!
Almost!
There we go! Try it now!
Okay.
Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company! They're up there on the left!
Left, right, they're everywhere!
Not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that.
There we go. And
nice, we're at the water tower.
Yep, we made it. All right, stay low.
So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
No, Nate.
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there. Snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go.
All right, put your...
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
Nate!
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right.
All right.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning.
All right. Here we go. That's a negative for that one. Come on, man. I can do that.
Okay.
Wait. Nope.
Let's get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Get this old thing moving. Go, Nate.
That didn't attract too much attention.
Answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. Almost there.
Boys just needed to punch your tickets.
take your trigger.
Are you kidding me? Come on, Molly. You made it. Whoa. Oh my goodness.
Already! So Are you for real? Come on. I'm right there. Are you kidding me? Come on. Are you freaking kidding me?
Oh! I just want you to suck it. That's all I want you to do. That's all I want you to do, suck it. Thank you. Thank you, this old guy. Thank you, good old guy.
Send in the gunship!
Not you, this old guy. Kidding me? Come on. You know that? Kick your ass. Took a bit. I'm gonna choke this fucker. I was almost there, you piece of cock meat. I swear, you're an asshole, and you deserve to die. Get off me, you piece of shit! I'm gonna kick your fucking ass, you asshole! I'm gonna kick your motherfucking ass, you motherfucking asshole. I'm gonna kick your ass in real life, you motherfucker.
Whoa!
Are you fucking kidding me, you piece of shit? Get off me, asshole, you piece of shit! Oh, I'm gonna kick your fucking ass.
God, dude. Right.
Aye. Guess how to fight it that long.
Again, you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right, so get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Thank you.
There's nothing.
They used to.
Don't let him escape!
suck. Right there.
Bring it on!
Captain!
I think it is. Help.
Emma. Call a Sergeant Thompson to check. Shepherd's all you.
Okay, sounds totally different then.
How did I get here?
Khadija, kira jurungu lega di chai omare. Kira mashi basa de chambore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tom. Tom.
Thanks.
No.
That's plenty.
Can I trouble Kira to your condition? Your lung to Sarebe.
I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Your lung.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, Kira, they were in there. Yeah, sure. Shepherd, Kira, go there, sir. Sure. Kira, you know, the KJC, go there, sir.
The hell am I?
Sure. You know, the show.
To follow him.
Alright, that's the end of this part of the game. Until then, I'll see you, all of you, next Saturday for me to play the last 11 chapters. Until then, have a wonderful day, and I'll see all of you next time. Take care, everybody.